when you have the electronic configuration like this one, the last number or the valence electron or the electrons in the outermost shell gives you the group. So for this electronic configuration, this element is in group 1. The number of shells used, that is 1, 2, 3. So we have used 3 shells, gives you the period. Bye-bye.